Hey guys, what's up? It's Saiyan 4414 or Tony. I haven't been out here with the video in a while. Time to fix that. So today, we're going to talk about my thoughts on, and I know it's been a while. This has been a thing for a while. And I need to stop saying a while. Anyway, my thoughts on the National Dex debacle thing. I did this video like a long time ago, but it disappeared. Don't know how that happened. It just did. Anyway, so here are my thoughts. I know a lot of people are mad and stuff about it, which is understandable. It's a very controversial topic, but here's my opinion. Get your pitchforks ready, because some people might be mad about this. I'm sorry. Please don't kill me. Anyway, my thoughts on this are, I'm not really mad about it, because of the fact that there's like, they said there's going to be about 1,000 Pokemon, including forms and everything. At this point. So, I don't personally see how everybody is going to want to put, like, say for example, hey, let's get every single Pokemon in there. All 1,000 of them. You're not going to use all 1,000. They're probably, a lot of them are probably just going to sit there. I know a lot of people like the National Dex, but I think I might have completed it maybe once. Possibly. That's just me, though. So, that's my opinion on that. Like, you can complete the National Dex in older games, and you can move, like, your Pokemon will basically be in Pokemon Home. In theory, hopefully, they have some sort of thing, kind of like, where you can just, like, play with your Pokemon in Pokemon Home kind of thing. But we'll see what happens in a couple months. Also, about the graphics. At this point, I know that they've posted, like, some people have played the game, or at least the demo, and they're like, oh, hey, the graphics are better, and everything, and that's great. But my thing about that is, graphics are graphics. I understand, hey, it's a newer system, the graphics need to be updated. I get that. I'm not saying I don't. But my issue here is, some people can't see the graphics, me especially, but there are a lot of blind and visually impaired people that can't see the graphics. So, also there are a lot of blind and visually impaired people that unfortunately don't play Pokemon because it's not super blind friendly. We'll get to that later. Anyway, but so that's my thing on that is, at least there are graphics. At least you can see them. Hey, I can see that there are graphics and everything. Like, that's great. But once again, like, people like me, I can't see it. It doesn't matter to me. And the fact that it makes such a big deal for so many people. It's like, a game is a game. It's like, aren't we there to enjoy it? Like, that's why I play Pokemon. I enjoy it. I enjoy shiny hunting and everything. I enjoy all that. So, that's my thing on that. Enjoy the game. Like, if the graphics aren't the greatest, fine. It's a game. Like, think of it this way. Try playing the game with your eyes closed. Then the graphics wouldn't matter to you. And I know a lot of people are going to get mad about that. I'm sorry. This is just my opinions on this. But I am, like, I'm working on some more shiny hunting, so hopefully I will have a video out in like a week or two, maybe, if I actually get the shiny. But anyway, I shall talk to you guys later. God bless you guys, stay safe, and peace! Bye!